We've done 10 flights with our two-year-old, so I'm definitely not an expert, but here are my top tips for flying with a toddler. The first is get a travel pram that fits in the overhead locker and don't bother with gate checking it. The second is be the last on the plane. Let them get all their energy out before you have to sit down for ages. The next one is invest in some wireless headphones. These were a game changer for us, and our favourite toy was reusable stickers.